Okay, real life sucks. Having a job sucks. One day I'll get paid for my half dozen people that watch on Twitch. One day. It sets her up to say, how much did that attack do? Did 600 something, I think, so at least try to get him to 700. That might be a bit too much of grinding. I might get bored before that. Especially if he keeps dying. Trying to farm for you, buddy, and you stay on the fucking floor. Alright. I forgive you. Doesn't help that I made him melee and offensive, but you know. It's where he can actually be effective. Dead. Got enough magic. Considering he doesn't have spells, so I might want to hold on to those for when I get another Esper that he can actually use. I'm guessing is why you remarked on how I didn't have that one thing. Thank you. Oops. That was a fail. Speaking of fail. Stuff in here I need to buy. Oh wait, I thought they got poisoned last round. Must be losing my mind. I would do it, but this thing also boosts magic power, so I kind of want him to keep that. Skills aren't completely ineffective. So once Setzer's at about where Edgar is now, I think I'll be ready. Don't know what it does. I'll take another one. That's what I thought I was buying. I am dumb. lot of health. That's a lot of health. Back? Did I not turn on? So the health doesn't stack. Okay. So, none of that. Get him out of the way of some of the damage. Heals when he's there, runs away into the air when he's not. It makes sense to me. Didn't have a life bell though. I didn't use the bed while I was in there. I'm dumb. You dirty fuckers. Why did I do that? Got a few little HP so I can get where I'm getting. Try to give me his evil bone. Oh, that's a counter. Don't use magic.
Thank you.
Natural one is empty. Wait, what? Twice? Oh, it doesn't do it to him, though. Not very potent at all. One more level, I would say. Wrong. Maybe the Y and X are reversed on that one. Oh. Didn't realize jump did a double attack. Way. Oh, fancy. Like, didn't realize that it was doing it before because it wasn't doing it before. That makes sense. Decent amount. Way better than the healing one, that's for sure. Queen of counters, come on. Should have just ran, but I saved recently enough. I'll fight it out. Right, she gained a level. Fortunately, she's the only one who doesn't need to gain a level. Woohoo, 1 for 4. He might survive an attack now. you're an incorrect blitz input. You okay? Shoes came off. He's dead. Again? Why is it telling me this is incorrect? Survivability issues.
Thank you.
That was the wrong one. Not even close. I got so focused on it that I lost focus on it. I successfully got that move off. Let's see if that I got my mana. Stop attacking me. It's rude. Rip, Daryl. He lived. Barely. Oh, come on. Wow. Friend or foe, man, make up your mind. That's not gonna work on him while he's up in the air. Remember your brother! Live. Yay. Yay for living. Boo for trying to take away my living. Shame on you. Shame, shame, shame. Unless he has a crazy enrage, I think I got this. Of course I say that and someone dies. An absolute zero. You and correct my balls. Done it so many times. It's not wrong. Only a single. Oof. With one zombie. Got him, though. Ten spell points. 10 points to Gryffindor. Part where I go back to the save point and hit a save arena. Now's where I get killed by an ad right next to the save point. Fuck with me. I will eat your children. walking down the stairs. Must be shouting really loudly to actually hear each other. I mean, the distance alone is a problem, then the rotors from both the airships. Yeah, it's gotta be loud. Crash ship just works. No fixing up needed. Why'd it crash then? Female driver? Birds always know the way. No, you didn't. Quit lying. Making shit up about dinosaurs. Lame. Wonder who it could be. Hello. Measures up. Great upgrade. Hmm. And time to actually save up money. Stop buying things stupidly. I gotta go click a thing now. Yeah, that would be very nice to have. So, get that in, like, now, because I'm playing the game now. Pretty! Tweet tweet! No, nobody else. I mean, there is a whole nation of people who did, but they kind of died of poison. Let it go. Then go over there. You're a samurai. House on the way. Oh, that's the opera house? Up there or behind there? I guess I'll find out. You say problem, I say feature. And then you gotta get lubed up. at 6. I think one was the biggest and one was the smallest. Fake news. I have that input perfect. Perfectly perfect. I'll do it perfectly perfect again right now. My way. There's a locked door up here. He's pretty much like the head advisor to the king. It's like if some dude hanging around Trump just for no reason had a fake British accent all the time. Probably happening. I'm not sure. Now come down with the spear like, nope, you don't get any EXP. You get to stay the run. I will probably replace him as soon as I get Cyan in a little bit. I think I have to back out of here for the moment. I have chakra.
Okay.
It's probably for Locke. That's not wrong. It's one of the easiest inputs to do. No directionals. For Edgar. What the fuck? LRLRXYA. Not changing what I'm doing between the times where I get it right and the times I'm not, so I don't get what's wrong. That is why he will eventually get benched again. Like your power. Like that one either. Every time the game does not recognize a proper input, I believe is what you mean. But every time I die, when I can actually see a save point. I'm dead anyway, so I guess the cat can get some attention. Break time.